one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world. Putting in work, you got Ira Barkley in the house today. Frank Stay, I'm Mickey Bay. Sorry, I can hold it. How's it going, Julie?
Yeah.
Best in the world. Usually when people cut weight, they're in a bad mood, they're not smiling, you're in a great mood.
Last camp, y'all would probably be saying something different, but right now I'm in great shape. I moved up the weight now, so it's a lot easier. I'm in a great mood. So I'm ready to fight.
And the power moves up with you.
For sure. Now it's about to get ugly for everybody.
Who was harder to spar, Tank or Loma, or the same?
It's hard to say because it's two different styles. But Lomachenko was pressure and Tank was boxer. So it's like two different styles. Tank a boxer puncher. And Lomachenko is like a come forward, throw a lot of punches type dude. So different styles. Both great fighters.
Haney Loma, who wins?
Danny Haney.
Why?
Size, he's too big. Way too big for Lomachenko. I was standing next to Lomachenko, he's like tiny. I like Lomachenko though.
He's cool.
AJ is, you know, boxing.
I just want to see you fight the winner of that fight. That's all.
I can't wait to get in position to fight anyone in the league. I think, you know, once I get an opportunity, I'm going show out and do what I'm supposed to do. So I'm just waiting on opportunity. That's all.
Yeah. No, but I'm saying the winner will have all the belts, and that will be a great opportunity for you.
Sure, but business wise, if you think about it, whoever went out of Tank and Ryan will be the biggest star in the sport. So a fight with them will be even bigger than a fight.
That's true. You're right. Elie Seckbach, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.